Going to wash my hands, then knock, greet myself, and introduce myself. Can you come in?
Yes.
Hi, my name's Demi, and I am your CPA today. Can I take a look at your wristband?
Sure.
Thank you. Okay, nice to meet you. Today we're going to be helping you with the gated bell, and we're going to sound it together. Okay? I'm gonna need you to bend your knees, please. Okay. Do you get up?
On your own?
Okay. I'm gonna twist you. Make sure you get on the side of the bed. Wait, this ain't right. Hold on. Cut. Okay. Okay, I should be behind you. You're awake, you're not asleep. Alright. And then, shit, I'm gonna go. Okay, so lay right down. To ensure safety, I'm gonna make sure that the wheels are locked. And then I raise the bed to a workable height, and the rails are down for me to work. In this case, he's gonna sit up, but that's when I move the bed into a crawler's position, so it makes it easier for both of us. He sit on the chair. And the pillows to protect him. Can you move to the edge of the bed, please? Are you able to? Don't worry, it's to help us so we can walk together and wrap around the body. And make sure that it's tight enough. Sorry, make it hard. And we have to make sure that four of our fingers can fit between the belt and the person. And on the count of three, let's stand up together. Ready? One, two, three. Okay? Are you feeling dizzy?
No.
Awesome. Okay. Now you sit back down. Are you feeling dizzy?
No.
I'm going to wait 3 to 5 minutes before we raise the bed again. Put this back on the side. And you may lay down. And then imagine that he's already flat on the bed. Then we raise the rail for closing procedures, raise the bed, or lower the bed down. Make sure the wheels are locked, open the curtain, wash your hands, also sanitize the table, gather the materials, and then record and report. I don't know so many times. Okay, that's one video, Dad.